Hi, my name is Felipe, and I'd like to introduce to you the new Electro-Harmonix Prime Tone Wah and the Super Ego Synth Engine. So as you can see, the Electro-Harmonix is very simple to the Wah to set.
Of the new clones.
There are no moving parts. It's very warm sounding, and you can put it on or off very easy. You can do things you can't do with a regular wah, and it responds to distortion great, either before the amp. Or after the amp.